Hey there, ready to break free from the constraints of your current browser? Let's wave goodbye to dull web surfing and dive into the world of endless possibilities with Google Chrome extensions. Buckle up as I guide you through the simple steps to effortlessly install Google Chrome extensions on your PC. Let's get started. First things first, fire up your Google Chrome browser on your computer. Then give a gentle click on the three-dot icon in the upper right corner of the screen. After that, hover over Extensions and select Manage Extensions. And lo and behold, this page shall appear. From here, embark on an adventure. From here, click on Chrome Web Store. Now, find the extension and click on it. Then, with a resounding thud, hit the Add to Chrome button. Now, a pop-up should emerge. Simply press the Add Extension button. Then, now the extension will be downloaded onto Chrome. And you can access it by clicking on the puzzle icon at the top right corner of the screen. And there you have it, folks. That is how you install extensions in your Chrome browser. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.